consider this young man for the Heisman Trophy.
I mean,
four bills, 398, basically four bills, and tonight, five bills for the young man from Washington, D.C.
In the biggest moments, he has been his best. Just point blank. There's no player more valuable to his team, but we're not awarding the MVP. So we're awarding the most outstanding player in college football. And guess what? Up until this point, it's that guy taking a knee right there.
And he takes another knee with 109 to play. UCLA out of timeouts. What a thriller, folks. Instant classic. 48-45. And the Trojans coming up with big plays on defense when they needed it most. Corey Foreman with the interception.
Did you expect anything less?
Williams. The University of Southern California improves to 10-1. Lincoln Riley, in his first year, beats his rival. And they clinch a berth to the Pac-12 championship as the two brilliant coaches embrace at the end of this game. Caleb Williams, he may have a date in New York in his future. Dorian Thompson Robinson can't help but to release the tears. 48-45, the final.
When we go out there and we fight, like I said, you can hear the bell behind us.